What I'm looking for is how well a dog is moving, if they have lameness, which indicates pain, or if they have any alterations in their movement pattern, which might indicate problems, injuries, or soreness in their body.